The Alexis de Tocqueville Society is United Way Worldwide's top leadership giving society. Created by United Way of America in 1984, the society was named after Alexis Charles Henry de Tocqueville. In 1831, as a young adult, the Paris native traveled extensively in the United States and recorded his observations in a book titled Democracy in America.
I must say that I have seen Americans make a great deal of real sacrifices to the public welfare and have noticed 100 instances in which they hardly ever failed to lend a faithful support to one another.
Today, Tocqueville societies continue to grow and expand. Members raise more than $500 million for United Ways across the nation every year. At United Way of East Central Iowa, more than 75 households are local Tocqueville Society members. Together, they invest nearly $1 million in our community annually.
If you take the word hope out of the dictionary, we're in all in trouble. And it's one of the more powerful words in the English language. And if people give up hope, then you have big problems. And one thing that I realize is that some of these people, particularly kids, through no fault of their own, didn't have the same chance. And then they lose hope, and then there's problems. So I think that's what we do collectively as a group, is give a lot of people some hope. And that is critical.
Investing in time in United Way for me was just absolutely the necessary thing to do. We're very happy in this community, successful in this community. We recognize there were needs in this community. And I think when you're given certain gifts in life, you need to share those with everyone. And so I was very motivated, as was my late husband, to become a part of United Way. And we continue to this day to be involved in United Way.
Membership of the Tocqueville Society provides several opportunities to get more involved with both United Way and the community. If you're interested in joining the Tocqueville Society, please contact us to learn more.